Ben, thanks so much. It is 6:32 now on Daybreak, and happening this morning, fire officials in Lackawanna, they're currently looking into what caused this overnight house fire. It happened just after midnight on South Shore Boulevard. Firefighters were seen at that scene wearing gas masks. We don't know why. We don't know if anyone was hurt or even inside the building at the time, but as we learn more information, we will update you both on air and online at WGRZ.com. It is